Bush TV, your local news source. This is Breaking News.
And we start this morning with breaking news from the Vatican City. Pope Benedict has died. The Vatican just made that announcement this morning. He had been declining in health for the past few days. At this point, there is no word on the cause of his death. Pope Benedict resigned in 2013 and was the first pope to do so in 600 years. He was 95 years old when he passed away.